Hey everybody, today I wanted to share with you the third step on the third tool, a free tool, and it's going to be actually the last tool from the Google package, let's say. It's actually a Google Search Console. As I mentioned already, it's also for free. This tool is quite useful from the perspective of the organic traffic, because it helps you to identify the keywords your users are using when they are visiting your web page, on which landing pages they are landing the most from the organic traffic. And it also helps you to find out the bugs and the error pages so that you can actually improve them. So it's quite useful and easy tool, and it can help you to improve the organic traffic on your website. So use it wisely. And as I mentioned, this one was the last one from the Google. So let's see the other ones in the next videos. See ya.